It's Pikachu!
Shadow.
Fuck!
Behold, Doctor, I can fly!
Get the fuck down!
I believe I can fly!
Fucking jump!
Leroy Jenkins!
Get the fuck down from there!
What?
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos control!
Wow, he's fast! Hey, it's not his speed! He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp!
Shadow, I'm the world's ultimate life form. Farewell!
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now.
They hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first. How is that? Perfect? Like me? It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to... Ark? Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
Yo! Now you know why I am the best.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan.
I like the way you think, Shadow.
I will get the Chaos Emeralds, use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me!
Thank you. Shush! Now you know why I am the best! Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it! You're not Sonic! Who are you?
I'm the one who should be out of the trap!
Dr. Eggman! Ah!
Stay near your tiny little peck of a bird! Leave it to me! I'll take care of her! You two, go!
Position, Doctor. Tell me when.
There's been an unexpected delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
Rouge, get the chaos before the military finds you.
all too easy for me. I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Flying Dog to headquarters. Intruder found entering security hold. Preparing to attack.
Coming up.
I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Yeah.
Here we go. Ultimate victory.
Hey, that's...
that blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Ha! Huh. You're not even good enough
I'll
to be my
I'll make you eat those words. You can't get away this time. There's only one real sign. Bring it on. That hurt.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
Chaos Control!
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow...
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe. Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the Chaos Control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
That's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
Why are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, Batgirl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
This. Station Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails Per Hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall.
This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want that Chaos Emerald!
Did you get that?
Soon enough, Maria.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewel.
I wanna.
Fuck boy.
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit. That wasn't so hard. Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This is fine! The Chaos Emerald! I call on you to destroy these pests! Come off my servant!
Take it!
Green light for launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuttle liftoff.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it. Research Project Shadow. The ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
I will get the Chaos Emeralds.
Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy
of
my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy?
Hey, boys, it's a spy!
Yeah! Let's blow this shit.
Later.
I'll show that little bastard! I'll become the mighty Ozaru and crush him into the... Where's the moon? Where's the damn moon?!
A light wherever you go. You have to face it again and again. And again.
Throw it all.